story. Nope, you're so boring. Take your stuff and bounce. Joke on all your sick opinions, 'cause I'm not listening. Fight like a lion, I'll start a riot. You can knock me down, down to my knees. Turn my bones to ashes, bury me. Rising like a phoenix, I'll make you see. I'll burn even higher, burn even higher. I'm a wildfire. I'm a wildfire. I'm a wildfire.
Mia, hey. Hey, Haley. Hey, so I've been thinking, you and Stacy are a lot of fun to talk to, and I was wondering if you guys wanted to hang out sometime. Maybe after school sometime we could do our homework together?
Yeah, maybe. Just not after school today. I have soccer tryouts.
You're trying out for the school soccer team?
Yeah.
Awesome, me too.
Oh, cool.
Well, anyway, guess I'll see you at tryouts then.
Yeah.
Cool. Bye, Mia.
Yeah, bye.
Ugh, gosh dang it. I want to be Haley's friend, but that would be being disloyal to Layla. I can't do that to one of my closest BFFs.
Hey guys!
Hey!
Hi Mia!
Hello!
Greetings, Mia.
So, are any of you guys gonna try out for the school soccer team after school today?
Heavens no.
Certainly not.
You know us, not very sporty pets.
Didn't think you guys would. Actually,
I've decided I'm gonna try out.
Really? Awesome!
Yeah, I've got my shorts and cleats in a bag. I'm ready to head to the locker room after school.
Cool. I've also decided to try out.
Really?
Yeah, I mean, I know I have a lot of homework and schoolwork always comes first, but I think it might be nice to get out after school a little bit, you know, kick around, have some fun. Besides, as you guys know, I'm really good at sports.
Yes, and very modest as well.
Oh, dog. Should I tell Layla that Haley's trying out for the team, too? No, then Layla won't want to try out. I want her to be on the team with me.
Alright, well, I better get my stuff and get headed to class. But I'll meet you guys in the locker room after school, okay?
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Bye, everyone.
You guys, get your tails over here. We don't want to be late.
Okay, coming.
Hey, Sunny.
Oh, hey, Mia.
I'm so excited for tryouts. The coach just called everyone together.
Cool.
Stacy and Layla better hurry up.
Late players don't make the team.
Okay, we're here.
Good afternoon, girls. I'm Mrs. Richards, the girls' soccer coach. Thank you all for coming. Looks like we have a great turnout. We're going to start off tryouts by warming up and stretching, so please, everyone begin stretching and then we can get into our drills.
That's good. Spread out and use the field.
Mia, Stacy.
Huh?
Oh, hey.
Hey, Haley.
Oh, hey.
What? She's here?
No.
I'm sorry, Layla. I had no idea she was coming.
Whatever. Let's just stay away from her.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wait, you guys, is anything wrong?
I'll catch you later, okay, Haley?
Yeah, see ya.
You guys?
Huh.
Nice stretches, everyone. You may start warming up and kicking around with partner.
Soccer balls are in a pile over that way.
Sorry about Haley, Layla.
I didn't want to tell you she was coming because I didn't want you to decide to not try out.
It's fine. Let's just pretend she isn't here.
Okay, then. Pass, Mia.
Hey, guys.
Layla.
Hi, Haley. Can I join in passing with you guys? Sorry, Haley. I think we're good just passing by ourselves. Oh, okay. I guess I'll talk to you guys later.
Yeah, bye.
Gosh, that was hard to do.
I know, I feel like we're excluding Haley now. It's almost like it's against my non-bullying code not to let her hang out with us.
Yeah, I hope this is all resolved peacefully. Now come on, let's go and find Layla.
Wonder where Mia is this morning.
Yeah, she's usually the first one here.
Layla! Stacy!
You guys! Guess what? You had too much coffee this morning?
No, much better. I'm getting a little sister.
Really?
No way.
Yes way. But your mom can't have another kid now, can she? Isn't she like 42 now or something?
Yes, that's why we're adopting.
That's awesome. I'm so excited. We visited the adoption center this morning. My parents are considering getting this toddler. Her name's Claire, and she's adorable.
Oh my dog, Mia. I can't believe this.
Yeah, it's certainly the most exciting news I've heard in a while.
I know.
When is your family gonna get her?
Probably this weekend.
Oh, I can hardly contain myself.
I can't wait to see her, Mia.
Yeah, adopting a child is a great thing for your parents to do. It really helps the world.
Yeah, I can relate. It is a good thing. Guess Claire and I already have something in common.
I know.
Hashtag no longer a singleton.
Hey, I thought I was your sister.
Oh, you were, but you're being replaced.
Ah, JK. Claire's just gonna be my other sister.
Make sure to tell us as soon as you get her.
Yeah, I look forward to meeting her.
I know.
Mia, your new little sister is adorable.
I know, isn't she the cutest?
Claire, the name suits her so well.
I know, it's a perfect name for her.
So how old is she?
3, so she can already walk a little, but she's a late bloomer when it comes to talking.
Well, I hope I'm around when she says her first word.
Just one thing, if she's only 3, then...
I know, there's a huge age gap between us, but I don't think it'll stop us from becoming the two best of sisters.
She is really young, but my family and I couldn't resist getting her.
I understand. I don't think anyone could resist getting something as adorable as Claire.
True. Look, her teddy bear's almost as big as she is.
Yeah.
So this is gonna be her room then?
Yes, I helped my parents choose wallpaper and accessories for it.
I think it looks really cute.
Me too.
I can't wait until she starts kindergarten.
I never thought I'd have a little sister, or a younger sibling at all for that matter.
Yeah, neither did I. This must be a really special day for you and your family, Mia.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, we should go and check and see if we made the soccer team. The list of girls that made the team are posted outside of Mrs. Becker's classroom.
Really? Let's go!
Yeah, let's see if we made it.
Wait!
Stacy, Mia!
Haley!
Hi.
Hey, where are you guys headed off to? What is it?
Well, we were just about to see... we weren't going anywhere.
Well, we were gonna head to class early, and... we should get going now.
So, you are going somewhere then?
Yeah, to class early.
Okay, well, then I guess I'll see you guys around then.
Yeah, definitely. We gotta go.
Yeah, bye.
Gosh, I'm definitely convinced they're purposely avoiding me at this point. What did I ever do wrong?
Did we make it?
Yes.
And guess who else made it?
Oh.
Great. Just great. All I needed was for Haley to make the team.
Sorry, Layla.
Yeah, but hey, at least we all made the team together, right?
I guess. I don't know. To be honest, I'm not even sure if I want to be on the team if Haley's going to be on it.
What?
Layla?
Come on, don't be a quitter.
Yeah, come on. We all worked hard to get on the team. Not every girl makes the team, you know.
Yeah, unfortunately, not every girl.
Come on, Layla.
You're being ridiculous. Haley isn't that bad.
Yeah, I mean, she's actually pretty nice. Maybe if you would just...
What? Haley, nice. You guys are seriously defending her?
Sorry, we didn't mean to upset you. It's just, we can't see why...
Why what? Why I don't like her? Why I don't want her on the same team as us? Why I'm afraid of her?
Layla, calm down.
No! You guys don't know anything about what Haley did to me, what experiences she put me through, how scared and vulnerable I felt of her.
Look, you're right. We don't know how it feels to be picked on by Haley. But we definitely do know how it feels to be picked on.
Yeah, that's for sure.
Yeah, we know how terrible it feels. I mean, come on, you're talking to the two pets that form the non-bullying club with you.
All we're saying is that it seems like Haley's changed.
Yeah, and that maybe you should give her a chance.
I know. I'm sorry, guys. I didn't mean to lash out at you guys like that. I don't know. Maybe I don't have a reason to be afraid of her anymore. But all I know is that I had every right to be afraid of her in the past. I just don't know if I'm ready to give her a chance yet.
We understand.
Yeah, I mean, if Pashmina and Priscilla were to come to our school right now and want to be friends with us, yeah, I'm not sure how I would react to that.
Yeah.
Anyway, whenever you're ready, we'd be happy to stop avoiding Haley and help you become friends with her.
Thanks, guys.
You guys?